Oh my God.
Thank you.
Yo, what's up, Mitsuri? Yeah, finally got around to it. And I'm liking it so far. Are you doing? It's a prequel to Metroid 1. We're playing as Dawn, Aerin, and I'm not sure what her relation to Samus is, but she's related in some way by name. And we're working for Ridley this time. So, not sure what to make of that yet. Oh, God.
Damn it.
Sorry about that. Could you copy and paste what you just said before the stream went offline? It's showing up in my stream, but it's a little cut off at the top. My internet's being shitty again. Was I okay? I wasn't sure if I was on or not, so I had to reset the stream. Hold on, let me type what I just said, just in case, delays. Okay, good. Just making sure everything's back to normal. Sometimes it doesn't always reconnect, even though it says it does. But yeah, I was wondering the same thing. I thought she might have been her mother, but I've read conflicting theories on that. Shit. Not too hard so far. It's been pretty easy to navigate. Map's easy to understand, and been making slow and steady progress. Haven't gotten lost yet. So I guess bombable areas are labeled with this color. Yes, I hope so. Alright. So I end up back over here. Where else can I go for now? Get over here though and get whatever that is. Might try that again. Cause I don't see any way I can get over here except maybe this might be bombable up here. Maybe I can try that. It's a little closer. Looks like a boss right there. But I'm still wondering if I'll have to like go back to the main deck. Shit, probably will. Yeah, looks like I will. Does lead here, so I'll try this again. Thank you. Wait, I've already been down there. And that warped me back up. So probably shouldn't have done that. Yeah, I like it too. It's atmospheric and creates a good mood. Kind of get like an alien vibe, you know, the movie Alien. Kind of feels like LV-426. I supposed to go back up this side. Whoa. I jumped in midair, but I'm glad I did. Thank you. Yeah, she doesn't. Hold on, can't hear myself think with all this. She's suitless when she's in the main deck, I guess, because it's a safe atmosphere, breathable and everything. And then when she goes outside, she has to suit up. I'm gonna take a little break. I'll be back in 5 or 10 minutes.